sure it was safe, I climbed down to you. I climbed down to you. But you wouldn't wake up. You wouldn't wake up, so I dragged you. I tried to carry you, but I couldn't, so I dragged you. I dragged you here. I think this is a safe place. Side. You're cut really bad. I have some stuff. I got a sponsor. And they sent me this. It's supposed to be really good. It's hygienic. It's the clean. patchy they have in the capital. It just looks like an ordinary cloth, but it's some kind of, like, Byzantine patch. It's supposed to kill all the bad bacteria. Save here. No one knows where we are. Try to find a place close to running water. The noise of the river should hide any accidental noises we make. I hope. Stuff in the capital. What did you think of it? To be honest, there was so much luxury and splendor. It made me sick. They have so much. So much. And there were so many people. Suffering from hunger and disease. And what did they do to deserve all that? It's okay. I'm Sven from District 7. Seen a lot of things in this arena. A lot of horrible, horrible things. But to be honest, nothing scared me so much as the day of the choosing. Hearing them call my name. District 7. There we handle all the lumber and the timber. I used to go to work with my dad. He wouldn't let me do any of the dangerous stuff, but I learned a lot about wood. A little bit about plants from my mom. It was just me and my dad.
again. Your head's looking pretty good now. You keep it clean, and that should heal quite nicely. Are you hurt anywhere else? Your arm? What district are you from? Oh, really? What about your partner from your district? Did you get on with any of the other tributes? There was a group. They tried to recruit me, they called it. But they were jerks. Bullies. Monsters. I could never have anything to do with people like that. And that's how I know. I'm not gonna win. I can't do what needs to be done. Believe me, I've had the opportunity. But I can't. Slowly, slowly, slowly. That's it. Take your time. That's it. Just sip it. Don't drink too fast. It's never a good idea. It's okay. We're next to a river. Yeah. I'm gonna need to refill. It's going to be alright. I promise. We're together now. We're allies. I'll watch your back. And you watch mine. I remember my mentor telling me that you're more likely to be killed by the natural elements than by another tribute. Ever in your favor.